Hey everybody, it's Midwest Product Reviews, coming back with you with another product review. I've got the Kroger Egg Mustard Potato Salad. Excuse me. This is the 1 pound size. Now you get about 3 servings per container, 2/3 a cup is a serving. Calories 230, total fat 14, saturated fat 2.5, trans fat 0, cholesterol 60, sodium 510, total carbs 23, fiber 2, total sugars 5, included 4 added sugars. Protein 4, vitamin, calcium 2, iron 6%, potassium 8%. Alright, that's what it looks like. Let's give her a try. It ain't too bad, but it seems like it tastes like it's 50-50 with the potatoes and eggs. Tastes like it had almost as much egg whites in there as they do the potatoes. Like I said, it ain't too bad. I'm not eating having a whole lot of potatoes. I mean, a whole lot of eggs in with your potato salad. I think I paid $39.99 for this, and I bought it yesterday. I don't remember if it's $3.99 or $2. Some of it's little salads and stuff they had on it. Sell for $2, just $2. I don't remember if it was one of them or not. So it was either $2 or on sale or $3.99 regular price. Yeah, it's not too bad. Like I said, if you don't like having a lot of eggs on your potato salad, you're not gonna wanna buy this. It's almost 50-50 with the eggs and the potatoes. Not too bad. This is the Kroger Egg Mustard Potato Salad. You can find it in your Kroger deli department. Like I said, a lot of times these are on sale here for $2. I think the regular price is $3.99. Yes, Midwest Product Reviews. Please like and share my videos and sub my channel. See you on the next product review. Have a good one.